Gde ste ljudi, dobrodošli u moj novi video. U današnjem videu imamo jedan specijalan video, odnosno moj intervju na prvoj ikada dodeli nagrada na Trovu, odnosno Trovis Award. Vidjet ćete kako izgledalo sve backstage, vidjet ćete kako izgledao intervju i ono što želim da kažem jeste da je ovo za mene stvarno veliki uspjeh i ne mogu da vam opišem koliko stvarno znači ovako nešto. Hvala vam puno stvarno svima koji me pratite na Trovu. Koliko još uvijek niste zapratili Trovo, imate link u opisu, zapratite me tamo, idemo do tih 100.000 followera, malo nam fali, da mislim treba još neki 9.000 i nešto. Bližimo se tih 100.000 na Trovu, tako da ajde da to poguramo, zapratite me tamo i dajte da gurnemo ovaj Instagram, brate, znači da mogu da uzmem ime Guh i verifikaciju da dođemo do tih 100.000, znači bilo bi fino, bilo bi fino.
Hey Gu, this is Ben from Trovis. I will let you know when you're about to go on. Is that cool?
Okay, that's cool, thank you. Čekamo ljudi da ovo počne. Ima još 8 minuta i 30 sekundi. Hvata me jako velika trema, iskreno da kažem, znači ljudi, jako velika trema me hvata. Vidite da je ovdje čitava organizacija, vrate, znači bukvalno ne znam šta mogu da očekujem. Ne znam šta će me pitati, ne znam šta sam dobio, ništa ne znam. Ali vrate, organizacija je stvarno na nivou i ogromnu tremu imam kod nas. Jel, bukvalno sada pričamo pred čitavim svetom, brate. Znači bukvalno ljudi iz sveta će da gledaju ovo, brate.
Happy birthday, Trovo! I'm Avli and welcome to the first ever Trovis.
Hey, Goo, you'll be on in about 5 minutes.
All right, sounds good. I'm so nervous, man.
you'll do fine.
You'll be great. Just think of it as streaming. So many people are
but
watching this.
Yeah, I know, but it's not the same. It's really different, to be honest. It's all organized. It's awesome.
Trovo Guru is the highest honor that Trovo can give to our community. These award winners are streamers that have pushed the boundaries of streaming here on Trovo. They've built amazing communities and are a pinnacle of what it means to be a streamer here on Trovo.
Thank you to all our OGs and thank you to everyone. You know, now's the perfect time to join Trovo.
Start up the streams, but let's go ahead and meet our first ever Trovo Gurus. Let's meet them.
Šta je ono?
Šta je ono?
Hey Gu, you'll be on in about a minute.
All right.
Leve ti pleme, jebem gejbensko! Šta mi to radi?
Congratulations to all of our winners, and actually we are lucky enough to have Gu on the line with us right now. Gu, congratulations on winning a Trovo Guru Award, and can you tell me what was happening in those early clips that we saw from you? Because there was a lot of screaming, and I think a lot of anger and emotion.
Yeah, thank you so much for having me here. First of all, happy birthday, Trovo. Thank you so much, guys, for the great opportunity and for the great community. I want to say to all the people that follows me that I love you guys. And everyone that's on Trovo, thank you so much for being here, guys. And yeah, for those clips, that's the first couple of, let's say, rage moments captured on my Trovo channel. I don't usually play Minecraft, but in that period, I was learning the game and I was most of the time in the lava. I was just dying every single minute. And the CSGO opening of cases is frustrating, so that's pretty normal, but yeah.
It's like a coin flip. You're either gambling with lava in Minecraft or the boxes. But hey, first person we're speaking to today, what does it mean to you to be a Trovo Guru?
Actually, to be honest, I'm really grateful for everything that you guys done for your community and for the streamers. You really showed throughout this whole year that you really care about your community, and I really appreciate that and I really like that. But for the Trovo Guru thing, I still don't know what it actually is, to be honest. I don't know what am I getting, you know, what's the award and stuff like that, but I'm really thankful whatever it is, because I really love you guys and I love the community that we created here on Trovo, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Now a full year under Trovo's belt. So what are your streaming plans for the rest of 2021?
I guess I'll just keep creating content. I'm trying to stream as much game as I can because I don't want to stick to only one game, you know. I just want to be a variety streamer, and I think that I'm going into towards that. So my plan is to continue streaming, continue providing content, to continue growing my community, Trovo community, and yeah, that's pretty much it, and we will see where will we get in the next year.
All right, you said variety games, so what games are on your radar right now that you want to bring to the Trovo community?
Well, currently, like, I'm just playing GTA, that's pretty much normal. I'm playing GTA, Counter-Strike, Fortnite, Fall Guys, horror games, stuff like that. Unfortunately, because of the whole situation in the world, there is not a lot of new games coming out, and unfortunately, we don't have any content to create on those new games because we don't have them. But hopefully we will get some new games pretty soon, and we will be able to create more new content and be more creative with it. But for now, I will just stick with some old titles and try to create content on them. And that's pretty much it.
Goo, before I let you go, is there anyone that you want to shout out in your community, on the Trovo community, or anyone at all?
Yeah, can I do it on our language or on English?
Yeah, go for it!
Okay, veliki pozdrav za sve ljude sa Balkana, volim vas sve, hvala vam puno svima što me podržavate, dođite na Trovo, predobra je atmosfera, pogledajte kakva organizacija, znači volim vas sve, stvarno od srca, hvala vam puno na podršci do sad. Uf, zaplakat ću, vrat. I ne znam što da kažem, volim vas ljudi. Translation, thank you so much, guys. I love you all, and that's a short translate.
Thank you so much for joining us, and I hope you enjoy that award, buddy.
Thank you guys for inviting me. Thank you.
He was so nice.
I mean,
he was
sweetheart.
So nice.
He's one of the sweetest.
Oh my gosh, I feel like, I mean, listen, if you're looking at Trovo streamers, he's looking like the future of Trovo streamers. But let's talk about Trovo as a platform